Andrew Tate's a free man.
Or rather, kind of.
A court just told him he can move from a jail cell to house arrest. And key thing, the decision is final, so prosecutors can't appeal it. But this being the first time Tate's even had a remote win since being detained 3 months ago in a human trafficking and rape investigation. And Tate's detainment is up at the end of April unless prosecutors try to hold him for longer. But if they don't formally indict him within the next couple of months, they'll be out of time to hold him past then. Follow to stay in the loop.